to left center field on the move is Kemp, and that ball is going to get in for a hit. From second comes Caesar. No throw, and the Padres take a 6-0 lead. Manuel Margot is driven in another run on his third hit of the night.